95 and my father was still alive. Hip hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I'd listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my donkey style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, rhyming over and over again. At 13, I had a crew, we flowing hang out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Pow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later we met again and said, what up? We got to get together from 10 to stage the fuck up. About enterprising or dough making, but we wanna say thanks to you folks for donating. Peace to all the reviews and dope ratings. For those that bend their skull to this till they don't ache it. Thanks to y'all, we gon' keep feasting off MC, and we gon' keep performing, beat making, feasting for a reason.